Good day everyone, and welcome to the Transport for Sydney Vlogs channel. I am currently on the Bankstown Line at Marrickville, filming Marrickville part number 3. It's been around a year and a half since I filmed my last video here, and during this time I've noticed some changes as this line gets converted into a Sydney Metro line. One of the notable changes is the new fencing that is covering around 3/4 of the city platform. It used to be the white fencing that you see on the right here, but yeah, it looks like just from the light pole in front of me all the way to the other end of the platform, it's all the new fencing. I also noticed this at Helston Park when I filmed there a couple of weeks ago. Also, something new that I've noticed is the new Sydney Metro style station benches, which are wooden. You'll see a lot of these on the Sydney Metro Northwest line. It looks like Marrickville has a lot of these new benches as well. Still the Sydney trains signs, obviously, but yeah, the signs on top of the new benches will be replaced with the teal coloured ones, which are used on the Sydney Metro network. Other than that, I haven't noticed too many other changes here. A lot of the platform has been resurfaced, but that took place back in 2021. Also, I see gaps along the edges, which will be filled with mechanical gap fillers as some sections of the platform here at Marrickville are slightly curved, but yeah, mostly straight, particularly on the city end, which I'm standing on right now. But yeah, anyway, the main reason why I'm actually here is just to do some Trainspotting during the morning peak. So yeah, sit back and enjoy. Alrighty everyone, that's all the trains that will be featured in this video, so I'm going to wrap this one up now. Thanks for watching, please subscribe to the channel, like and favorite this video, and I will see you next time.